give glory to God who has kept us to this time from the beginning of the year. I am Reverend Dr. Samson Olasupo Eyayokunle, the President of Christian Association of Nigeria. Bow your heads and let me pray for you. Eternal Father, I bless your people in your name, as many as believe in this prayer. Every pronouncement of my mouth shall come to pass over their lives in the name of Jesus. Living Father, you have kept them this far from the beginning of the year. I pray for someone who is listening to me, who has faith in this prayer, that the Lord will keep you to the end of this year with testimonies in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray you will see the end of this year with bountiful testimonies in the mighty name of Jesus. The prayers that have not been answered, will be answered by fire for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you, the Lord himself will crown this year with his goodness for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Facts I drop everywhere for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In this end of the year, the ground that you walk upon shall be wet. It shall not be a dust in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Lord himself will make this year a year of testimony indeed, a year that is so remarkable with so many miracles in the mighty name of Jesus. You will experience the miracle of provision in every way. The Lord will butter your bread in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Where you have not thought of, help will come for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You will enter the new year with renewed hope in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you that in this year, visitors with good news shall visit your home. You shall hear news of great joy from far and near, and you shall spread news of great joy far and near in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray mercy will surround you in the mighty name of Jesus. In this year, you will not have any cause to weep. You will enter the new year with joy, with laughter in the mighty name of Jesus. Your testimony surely shall be full in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, eternal Father, for answer prayer. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen.